For over a decade, in communities all over Newfoundland, the Power of Life Project has been there for families impacted by cancer. When you donate to the Power of Life Project, 100% of your contributions go back to communities in Newfoundland and Labrador. Every dollar we receive directly helps the lives of patients and contributes to cancer prevention efforts. For young patients like Philip, the Power of Life Project provides toys and gifts while undergoing treatment, helping to make the journey a little easier. In the community, the Power of Life Project supports the construction of therapeutic gardens where patients can enjoy warmth and comfort amidst greenery and seasonal flowers. Investing in the latest cancer technology for patients like Newfoundland Power employee Sharon Bennett. The Power of Life Project helps purchase equipment like the most sophisticated radiation treatment machine in the world, TrueBeam. There's power in numbers. If every Newfoundland Power customer gave just 25 cents a month to the Power of Life Project, we could contribute $750,000 annually to ongoing cancer care in this province. Sign up to donate monthly on your electricity bill by visiting newfoundlandpower.com.
Together we have the power to make a difference.